didn't provide any more details or didn't give journalists any firm numbers as to how many people have been released. The vice chairman of the Xinjiang region just explained that 90% of the detainees have been released and are back in society and have gainful employment. Well, by gainful employment, does he mean that these people are working in the forced labor camps for minimum wage, these camps that are whose existence are denied by authorities, but that have been proven by a number of independent reports? There's also the fact that human rights groups are still providing accounts of detentions and disappearances of ethnic Uyghurs and other Muslim minorities in Xinjiang as we speak. And the fact that Uyghurs abroad are still unable to reach their relatives in the autonomous region of China, nominally autonomous region of China. Well, really, the important thing to note here is that it's almost impossible to verify these claims by the authorities because journalists do not have free access to Xinjiang. If they go there, they will always be escorted by Chinese authorities and will only see what the Chinese authorities want them to see.